And there will be a national test of the emergency alert system later this afternoon. It will be heard at 1:55 on this radio station, on television, and on your cell phone, not 12:55 as previously reported. It's all part of a regular test of the system used to alert the public of emergencies or amber alerts.